ఉత్తరే అస్మిన్ దేశే కథం విపక్షానాం ఆక్రమణం పక్షాంతరవర్తీనాం అభివర్ధనం మతాంతర పరివర్తనం అస్మాకం రాష్ట్రస్య గౌరవస్య అప్రమాణీకరణం ప్రయాదికం కథం సంజాతం కథం అధునా సంజాయతే ఇది ప్రశ్న మాయా పూర్తి సేమ్ థింగ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ వియోగ వాట్ ఈస్ వియోగ శబ్ద శక్తి వియోగ వాట్ ఎవర్ వి ఆర్ టాకింగ్ వాట్ ఎవర్ వి ఆర్ ప్రొనౌన్సింగ్ ఇన్ ద ఫామ్ ఆఫ్ మంత్ర వి ఆర్ గివింగ్ బ్లాంక్ చెక్స్ బట్ వితౌట్ ఎనీ డిపాజిట్ ఇన్ ద బ్యాంక్ ది ఆర్ హావింగ్ హోస్టర్స్ వితౌట్ గన్స్ ఆర్ వి ఆర్ హావింగ్ గన్స్ వితౌట్ బుల్లెట్స్ సో వి హ్యావ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ పెరిఫెరల్ నాట్ ఇన్సైడ్ ద ఫస్ట్ థింగ్ ఈజ్ శబ్ద శక్తి సంయోగ ఇట్స్ నాట్ దేర్ శబ్ద శక్తి వియోగ వాట్ ఎవర్ వి చాంట్ ఇన్ ద ఫామ్ ఆఫ్ మంత్రస్ ఇన్ ద ఫామ్ ఆఫ్ పూజాస్ దట్ ఈ శబ్ద మోర్ దన్ ది శక్తి దట్ ఈస్ ఫస్ట్ ద్రవ్య భావ వియోగ వి ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ ఆల్ ద్రవ్యాస్ యాజ్ పర్ ది ఎన్విస్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ ది శాస్త్ర బట్ దర్ ఇస్ నో భావ ఇన్సైడ్ థర్డ్ థింగ్ ఈస్ ఇచ్చా అర్హత వియోగ ఎవ్రీబడి ఈస్ డిజైరస్ నోబడి ఈస్ డిజర్వింగ్ ఇచ్చా అర్హత వియోగ బింబ ప్రాణ వియోగ దట్ ఈస్ బింబ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఈస్ పెరిఫెరల్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఈస్ డెకరేటివ్ దర్ ఇస్ నో ప్రాణ ఇన్సైడ్ ది ఐడల్స్ క్షేత్ర సాన్నిధ్య వియోగ దర్ ఆర్ ప్లేసెస్ వేర్ పీపుల్ జస్ట్ గ్యాదర్ అండ్ క్రియేట్ ఆల్ పెరిఫెరల్ డెకరేషన్ బట్ దర్ ఇస్ నో సాన్నిధ్య sanctity. What we have to do is, we have formulae. We don't have the force. We have philosophy and we don't have philanthropy inside the mind. Philosophy without this. Philanthropy, it cannot offer solution. We have to take the persons required. The persons required for rehabilitation of basic culture is just 100 people, not 100 post people, not one and one. Only 100 people. 100 people dedicated in a particular area for bringing శబ్ద శక్తి సంయోగ ఇచ్చా అర్హత సంయోగ ద్రవ్య భావ సంయోగ కృత్య శ్రద్ధా సంయోగ ఆల్ ది సంయోగ మ్యూచువాలిటీ షుడ్ బి బ్రాట్ అండ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ అ ప్రాజెక్ట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ ఎక్స్ప్లెనేషన్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎగ్జిక్యూషన్ సెకండ్ క్వశ్చన్
Second question is, why did this happen? Why did this vyoga take place in the Indian cultural context? This is a historical in the sense that although in spite of they have had, I mean, I am also a devotee of Sri Aurobindo and I have been reading Sri Secret of the Vedas, so I am not a devotee about anything in Antashrata, I am full Shraddha and all these things. So, but still the question that to modern man comes is that in spite of all this knowledge, in spite of all these things, how is it that, what is it the root cause by which we lost it?
There are three reasons. One is karana, second is mukhya karana, third thing is mula karana. What is the karana? You should understand, whenever there is abundance of something, two things you have to understand. One is shapa, second is vara. Generally we see great things are considered to be boons and inferior things are considered to be curses. But if you understand the divine plan, known as Maya, where great things they have their own curses and inferior most things are given with boons. So, curses of the boons and boons to the curses. This also we should understand simultaneously. It is very much essential in this context. Like that, the karana is whenever there is something in abundance, we used to think that it is a boon. Whenever there is something which is neglected, something nullified or something trampled or collapsed, we used to think that that is a curse. But for Japan, the collapse of Japan is the only reason or the major reason for it to be considered.
Same with you.
It depends upon with whom it works. It does not depend upon what it works. More than what it works, with whom it works is a major phenomenon in the whole global history. Like that, in spite of having everything complete, purna, abundance, prachura, our country's abundance and completion itself has created negligence and arrogance in the society. Number one, what happened? As they are having anything abundant, that has reduced the persons, that has deleted the person from coming to Vidya category instead of Kaikalya or Lokasangraha category. We should understand the four levels of degradation. Loka Sangraha is the drishti of all rishis for universal betterment. From that universal betterment, they have degraded to the second level known as Upasana. Yes, I want to get benefit, I want to be liberated. From that Vidya and Upasana, they have come down to the level of Shastra. Without doing any other inner work, they have resulted in verbal combats. These are that Tarka, Vyakarana, Mimamsa, all of these things are verbal combats. From the Shastra also they have still likened them to kalas. Dance, scripture, literature, sculpture, painting, they have come together. You should understand. The immediate reason is those who are qualified and powerful, they have come down to the universal consideration, to personal consideration, liberation, from personal contemplation, liberation to the area of verbal debate, logics and various other intellectual gymnastics rather than spiritual gymnastics. They have come to intellectual gymnastics. From intellectual gymnastics, they have further come down to the level of recreative sciences like painting, sculpture, dancing, etc. They have started enjoying everything. So this has belittled their ability to withstand challenges, crises and risks of their society. So first we should understand the abundance of resources and completeness of our wisdom is not only a boon, it has created subservience, royal subservience, undue negligence and total arrogance in the minds of the so-called sage and knowledgeable community of the Eastern Kingdom, which has resulted them in becoming servants and ants. They have come from elephants to ants. They have come from elephants to ants. They come from sovereign rulers to mere servants. Servants of resources or resources of people. That is the karana. Second thing is mukhya karana. Ahoratra nyaya. Whatever that is created, there is a rule. Asti, jayate, parinamate, vibardhate, apakshiyate, vinashyate. Like that, anything that develops, there is a whole psychic system that it will exist, it will be inceptively created by germination, germinated thing will grow, processing thing will progress, progressing thing will be flourishing, flourishing thing will diminish, diminishing thing will decay, decay thing will collapse. It is the eternal cyclic rule of each and every inch of creation. It is also applicable to dharma. Just as we are thinking that we are having day here and America is having night, you should also understand that America is having prosperous day now and we are having prosperous night. Night will prosper. So we should understand that it is ahoratra nyaya common to everybody. And third is we should understand it is a divine model, that is a mula karana. What is mula karana? It is divine model. God, you should understand this, which is a very, very deceiving tendency of God. God is known as Maya, Mayavi, and he is known as Manchaka also. He is having lot of deceptive missiles which we cannot easily identify. The greatest thing is God wants to create lot of votaries. He wants to supply lot of votaries. Whenever you have seen in cinema, whenever they want the proximity and service of their lovers, they will pretend that they have stomachache and headache. Better seen in cinemas. So God wants much of his votaries. If much votaries are to be produced, that should be much demand. If there is much demand to be solicited, that should be more pressure. If there should be more pressure, the rate of degradation should be more. So it is a divine plan of God to degrade more people, by which demand is more, by which pressure is more, by which thousands of people can be imported to Kali Yuga. In Treyarayuga and Dwaparayuga, how many saints you can name? Just 4 or 5. Now thousands of people in different languages, in different culture, suitable to different personalities have been imported from various lands. This greatness is a divine plan. So it is a karana, mukhya karana and mula karana. Karana or the cause is nothing but overabundance, over prosperity or superfluity will create negligence, subservience and arrogance. Then the mukhya karana, the prominent cause, is nothing but ahoratra nyaya, the psychic nature of the global system itself. The mula karana is the divine conspiracy to create more demand and pressure by which importing of great divine delegations can be done in abundance, in plenty and plurality, model in nature.
Thank you.